All right. So anyway, this next song, I don't know, somebody just turned us on to this band recently. You guys know Davey Knowles and Backdoor Slam? No? Really? If you get a chance, seriously, listen to them. They're a new up-and-coming, really great blues jam band, and I love them. Anyway, this is a song by them. I hope you like it. So you guys won't know this, but it's a cool song. Still chasing cars, I'm playing in the undertow. I'm wrestling with the wind. I wonder where you've been, thinking that I'll never know. I still play with fire. I'm hoping that I might get burned. I'm toying with desire till you tell me why, thinking that I'll never learn. Some things I steal, some things I. There's an angel on my shoulder, but the devil's got the wheel and I toe the line. And then I fall. And heaven knows I like the taste of danger most of all. Danger most of all. I'm standing on the ledge. And don't you know I want to jump? It's not that I would give my desire to live, I just want to try it once. Oh, I just want to know what it is to make believe. How the wind would blow, how fast I would go. Who would pray my soul to keep? Some things I've earned, some things I steal. There's an angel on my shoulder, but the devil's got the wheel and I toe the line. Then I fall, and heaven knows I like the taste of danger most of all, danger most of all. Go, Perry, go! This. There's a million souls out there. They're praying for a wish, wishing for a kiss, hoping for someone to care. On any given day, you can hear their songs and cries, falling down to pray, wishing they could say they had never compromised. Some things I earn, some things I steal. There's an angel on my shoulder, but the devil's got the wheel and I toe the line. Then I fall, and heaven knows I like the taste of danger most of all. Danger most of all. Danger most of all. Oh. That's Davey Knowles and Backdoor Slam. Remember that, Backdoor Slam. Check them out. You really love them. Davey Knowles is actually playing with the Rhythm Devils at the moment. So you guys might have seen him at the Vibes or... Anyway, yeah, he's playing with Mickey Hart and the Rhythm Devils.